This is a message to the Vault Dweller. Come to the bunker in the back of Revere Satellite Array. This is a message to the Vault Dweller. Come to the bunker in the back of Revere Satellite Array. This is a message to the Vault Dweller. Come to the bunker in the back of Revere Satellite Array. Stop. Come to the monitor. I need your help to escape.
Escape? What do you mean?
The commander of the National Guard Armory put this place on lockdown. I can't get out without his passcode.
Most people in your condition would have given up. Can I hear your story?
I'm not most people. I'm one tough son of a bitch and stubborn as hell. But I've had enough of this place, and I want a better life.
A better life? It's a living hell up there.
So? You think it's a fucking picnic down here? Alone for 200 goddamn years? I want out.
You're not a spy, right? Testing, testing. Hello, Institute, can you hear me? Hello.
I don't work for the fucking Institute. Those nerds know nothing about true intelligence gathering and monitoring. And don't get me started on their security.
Depending on what you need, I may be able to help.
Fuck yeah. The commander of the National Guard Armory put this place on lockdown. I can't get out of here without his passcode. It should be in his safe. In the back of his office.
Fine. I'll do it.
Great. Let's get started. Just get the commander's passcode. Should be in the safe in his office.
Thank you.
I knew you'd be back. Did you find the passcode? Can I get the fuck out of here now?
Got it.
Please activate the terminal.
Ned.
Oh, thank you for getting me out of there. I really appreciate it. I noticed that bottle caps are the accepted currency now, so I collected all the ones down there. I also have a lot of knowledge on the post-war Commonwealth and pre-war security. I'd be happy to work for you. Thank you for the help.